Anthony, can you do a dragon impression for us, please? Yes.